We'll go with the second problem in second order differential equation solution by RK method. Given y double dash is minus x y dash minus y is equals to 0 with the initial conditions y of 0 equals to 1, y dash of 0 is equals to 0. Compute y of 0.2 and y dash of 0.2 using fourth order Runge-Kutta method. So very first step is take y double dash minus x y dash minus y is equals to 0. That is a given equation. Y double dash means it is d square y by dx square. X as it is. Y dash means it is dy by dx minus y is equals to 0. Mark it as equation number 1. Y of 0 is 1. Y dash of 0 is equals to 0. So if you see x naught is 0, y naught is 1. y naught dash is equals to 0. x1 is how much? 0.1. So h will be how much? 0.2. Okay. Now we need to compute y of 0.2 and y dash of 0.2. So to start, since it is a second order differential equation, the very first step is take substitute dy by dx equals to z. That implies what? Y dash is equals to z. Hence, differentiating both sides with respect to x, you will get d square y by dx square as dz by dx. That is y double dash is equals to z dash. Substituting in equation 1, you will get what? D square y by dx square you are going to substitute as dz by dx. Dy by dx as what? Z. So zx minus y. So once we substitute, you will get this expression. Okay. From the given x naught is 0, y naught is 1, this will become what? Z naught as 0. Okay. Hence, now I will prepare for two simultaneous equations, that is dy by dx directly you have to take, and second one is dz by dx equals to xz plus y. This I'll denote it as f of, this I'll denote it as g of. Now we'll try to compute all these 8 quantities. As you are familiar with the all the formulas of k1, l1, K2, L2, K3, L3, K4, L4. We are going to directly find the solution as y of x1 is equals to y of x0 plus h equals to y0 plus 1 by 6 into k1 plus 2, k2 plus 2, k3 plus k4. Substitute, simplify, that will be your y of 0.2. When I am computing for y dash of x1, that will become z of x1, that is z of x0 plus h, which is equals to z0 plus 1 by 6. Into L1 plus 2 L2 plus 2 L3 plus L4. Substituting and simplifying, we will get the solution for the second order differential equation by RK method. Thank you.